Hi friends, in this tutorial I will show you how to edit in Adobe Photoshop. So let's start. Firstly, there are different types of editing, like to edit photos, taking two photos and make them one and something like that, which I think you can do. Another type of editing is to enhance color of picture or make them more shining. So in this tutorial I'll show you how to do that. Basically in this tutorial I will show you how to use different adjustment tools, which I think is more important if you are a beginner. So let's start by importing one photo. Let's take one clear shot. Okay, let's take this one. So click and drag this, and you can drag it completely into Photoshop. So this is picture of my brother. So let's do editing on this. Click on Windows, click on Adjustment, let's increase the color intensity of this picture. Click on Color Balance option. Now you can increase the different, like you can increase the color of your shadows, midtones or highlights. So let's increase the midtones color. We are including now some reds in our picture. You can see. This is good. And you can increase your yellows in picture. So this is our color, you can see before and after. You can also increase or decrease the saturation. Basically choosing saturation, use saturation. You can decrease the saturation or increase. So let's take this one, I think is good. And you can also increase the contrast. This is called S shape for increasing the contrast. If you want to decrease the contrast, you can reverse this like this. I just want to increase the contrast. What this S means is simply increase the brightness of brighter portion. You can increase further and decrease the brightness of darker more, like this. You can see this is only affecting the darker portion and we are not affecting the brighter portion, and this is increasing the brighter portion of the picture and not doing anything to the darker portion. So this is how to increase contrast. Now this is the three effects we include. You can see before and after by holding Alt and click on the picture. This is before and this is after. So also, main thing that I want to tell you in this tutorial is mask option. Just click on keyboard B button, which is shortcut for brush, and select black and paint with black. Suppose we are selecting this color balance. Suppose we don't want to apply the effect, this effect, to our face. So we can simply click on brush and select black and paint it with black like this. You can see that. Okay, increase the opacity. Now you can see. What this mask means is simply do not affect this portion of the picture and affect the rest of the picture. So I'm doing it roughly, you can do it more accurately. It's just how much time you can give to this editing aspect. So you can see that by brushing this portion, all the color effect is not applied to the face. This is same for every effect in this. Like you can add mask to this also. Click on brush, decrease the opacity to 50%. Now paint it with black. So this portion is not 50% of the opacity is not affecting this curse option to this face. You can play with this, which is the only way to increase your scale in Photoshop. Also, you can select this inverse option and select the white color here, and we can see here that we have painted something wrong, so we can undo this by simply painting this by white. So this is how to edit photo in Adobe Photoshop. You can subscribe to this channel and